Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Black and White 2. And yes, once again, it's a new village. Probably the third time I've done this level as well, but something very exciting and something very important has happened. My children are growing up. Finally. 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 Now, obviously, the past few levels, I've not been doing spectacularly well. The game has seemed very difficult, to say the least. You know, I've really struggled. And I thought maybe I was just rubbish. But I'm not just rubbish, ladies and gentlemen. The game was broken. Children weren't growing up. And for once, look at this. Look at my population. 539 people in my lovely little town. Finally, I have a working copy of the game. I'm struggling to keep up with demand. I didn't mean to pick up that lovely fella there. So I've got loads of resources. It's all going splendidly well. I've got a nice big army over at the base. We're going to go attack in a minute. That's why we've picked up the video here. I'm going to see if I can make maybe one more platoon. You lovely people have been giving me some advice not to send the creature in with swordsmen, to keep him with the arrow. I've got some ideas. We're gonna dabble. Apparently, they've built something called a Siren Wonder, and all I know is it costs like 600,000 tribute, and that is a lot of tribute. And I'm a little terrified about what it's gonna do to me when I go in to attack their base. I'm a little terrified it's just gonna kind of eliminate me. I don't know what it does. I don't have a clue what it does. Can we make a troop? 23 is not really enough. I'm just going to leave my town for now. I can get another 150 people, so they'll kind of all do their own thing. My food's good, my wood's good, everything is looking pretty damn hunky-dory. So, if we nip up here, as you can see, we have an army. Look at this. We have an actual army.
The Greeks spread like blooms on the blood-soaked battlefield.
Now, my problem is, I've kind of linked everyone together, and I don't really know how to unlink them. So I'm going to try, I don't really want them all linked like this, so I'm going to try and undo it, but I don't really know how. I actually have no idea how, whatsoever. Unlink. No, screw it. Everyone's going to go in as one big army. I'm probably going to get destroyed. We're going to go in, we're going to attack the main gate, and this is
these
the siren here.
Should not be our enemies, but we must oppose them.
They've got 280 units, which is a lot. 280 is a lot of units, but I have a creature. So, you know, I automatically kind of win that fight. Let's nip down here. Let's have a look at Buttercup's stats, actually, while we're here. Make sure she's holding up okay. Muscle is on. Oh, 92%. That's not fantastic. Oh, whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to war.
Ready to go.
To war! Is everyone linked together, I think? If I move one, they should all move, as far as I know. I'm going to go ahead and link them as well, if I'm allowed, which I may not be. Link. You know what? They're all moving. If I move one, they all move. Ish. I think they're all moving. Maybe there's one or two that isn't. I've got... that's not what we're going to move these guys here. But as you see, I've also built some siege engines. So I'm going to send them in against that. I'm just going to attack. I don't really know how this well this is going to go, but... You know what, ladies and gentlemen? You never know unless you try. I just want to get the siege engines to attack that gate. It's proving rather difficult. Attack. There we go. And Buttercup. Come on, girl. We're going to war. I've got another little unit down here. Now...
Let's go.
Oh, right, yeah. I forgot about this. I've got another one coming in, but... Oopsie-daisy. Oh, well. Kind of, like, abandoned my villagers. That's fine. Attack! Let's go ahead and set Buttercup into war mode. War mode. Go kill them first. We're gonna get the heal miracle for Buttercup under advice from lovely people. Come on, guys. To war! They're attacking the gate for me.
Prepare to lull them with the siren call.
I don't know what this is gonna do. I'm a little worried the siren call is gonna absolutely eliminate me, you know. Oh god. Okay, everyone get out of the siren call. Get out of the siren call. I don't know what's going on. Everyone get out of it. Move! Move!
The siren will shock the enemy. I will convert to their men.
What?
To our cause.
What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Well then.
Join with me.
Go, Buttercup, go. You can do it. Somehow. Jesus. No, you don't. Guys, run. All of you. Oh, God. Ah! Am I about to lose all my troops? Is this about to happen? I think it's about to happen. Oh God. That's a little creepy. My poor men. This is so weird. Why is this so weird? Please don't turn them. Oh no. Are they all about to turn into Japanese people? That would be disappointing. Buttercup is taking out their base, no problem. She's absolutely annihilating half their army. They've lost a good 50 troops. They're probably about to gain a good 50 billion troops, but still. Do you lovely fellows want to take out these archers for me? That'd be nice.
If the Aztecs did not have us in their power, we would end this conflict.
Come, Buttercup.
We have no true quarrel with these Greeks.
What's happened? Oh, they've just converted them all to villagers. I've taken out half their army, though. I've pretty much won this, if I can...
This beast is...
I just need... I need another army, really. Let's nip down here. How many can I make? 77, that'll do. Let's go ahead and make a little... Look at this, I can actually make armies, ladies and gentlemen. How weird's that? I've never been able to do this before. I'm hoping Buttercup's going to be capable of just smashing their entire army. If Buttercup can smash their army... Buttercup, I want you to focus on the archers, okay? But if Buttercup can do this, then all I need is one guy, really, one set to come up and take their base. They have very few troops left, so Buttercup's probably going to die. But I'm close. Oh yeah! Look at that! Go Buttercup, you badass! Died, but really did very well in the process. You see that? Buttercup, you legend! Okay, they've only got 23 troops left. If I'm quick enough here, I might still be able to manage this. That Siren one does amazing. I just lost, like, all of my units. We need sleep. Why do you need... What's wrong with you people? Look at this. Look at my town. It's bustling, ladies and gentlemen. It's positively bustling. Okay, that unit's coming together slowly. Can I make another one? 13 troops. My birth rate is really good. Although my population has just dropped dramatically, which is kind of predictable, given everyone just died. To be honest, as soon as Buttercup's back, I'm a little worried they're going to make people really quickly, but as soon as Buttercup is back, I'm going to come in and I'm going to just attack with my archers and Buttercup, and I think as long as they don't get too many people in the process, I should be able to take this. I'm quite excited, ladies and gentlemen. For once, I can actually play the game how it's meant to be played. I've never been able to do this. It's never worked out in the past. Look, I can make 20 troops already. I've never been able to make more than 15 troops or something, and that, to do that, I had to knock out all my people and make them all not breeders and stuff, and now I can actually make an army. It's amazing, it really is. I'm very excited. I'm too excited, but I'm very excited. What I might do is nab all the people. We're in, like, conscript times now. Everyone must fight for the cause, you know? So I'm going to nab villagers from other towns that I own and bring them all into this town. No, I don't want breeders. I just want... I don't want them to be breeders. I just want to put them all down. Fine. Why can't you just be people? Just be nice, happy people. Buttercup's still not up. How are we doing? I'd like another 50 troops. They've still only got 23, which is a good sign. Let's nip over here. What have we got? Very little. Let's nip up here. What have we got? Let's just build an army up here. What do we need? We need 2,000 wood. Probably not got enough here. Oh, yeah, we do. I want Buttercup to be evil. She's not quite evil enough for my liking, I must admit. I do accept that she looks like a man. That's fine. She's a manly cow. There's nothing wrong with that. You leave Buttercup alone. You're so mean to her. Somebody in the comments genuinely called her mannish. She cried. Buttercup cried. I think you should all be ashamed of yourselves. Okay, how many can I make here? Zero. Nice. Okay, that was pointless. I don't really know why I did that. I'm going to gather that. Oh, no, you're not. Buttercup, you, my dear, are going to go to... Where's my creature pen? Do I have one up here? Was I clever? I was clever. Let's go up here. And my troops are going to come up here as well. They still only have 23. If I can get up here, I've got this, I think. I don't really see any way I'm not going to win this fight. I've got more units than them, and I've got a creature. They have their terrifying siren thing. How many people? 54. There we go. Let's get another one up, shall we? Let's get a melee soldiers up this time. Boop. What I'm going to do this time is I'm going to send in the first wave, see if I get attacked by the siren, because I don't know how long it'll take to recharge, and then, if it's okay, then I'll send the others in. So, either way, I only lose half my troops, and the other half can do the capture. They are gaining troops. They're up to 38 now. They've made another 15.
This conflict continues, and it is the Aztecs who
so
make us.
So, you keep saying, but you do, you are trying to kill me at the end of the day, you know? Somebody told me that's every time someone dies. That doesn't make me feel better about the situation, I've got to be honest. What's my population doing? I've got another 200 left, that's fine. Units are up. Where's Buttercup? Why do you fill me up, Buttercup, baby, just to let me down? You guys! Breed! Breed! Where is Buttercup? Oh, send him up here. We need to grow the tribe. Oh, she picked up a tree. Oh, Buttercup, I do love you sometimes. Look at her picking up trees, working on those muscles. Buttercup lifts. Buttercup quite clearly lifts. They've got 54 troops. I wish they would stop gaining troops. That would make me happy. Are these guys done? Nope, not quite. This is the only problem I have with big troops. They take blimmin' ages. Is that it? Nearly? Maybe? 54... It's got me nearly done that. It was a 55 size, so. One more. There's always a blimmin' straggler. Where's Buttercup? Where is Buttercup? Come on, Buttercup. Why do you fill me up, Buttercup, babe? No, why do you fill me up? Ew. Ew, that's just weird. Why do you build me up, Buttercup, baby, just to let me down, let me down. Mess me around, and then worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. Why can't you sleep? I built you the creature pen. Sleep in it. I need you more than anyone, darling. It's Thursday, you're in for a treat. So build me up, build me up. No. So Buttercup. Don't break my... I don't know the song anymore. You do what you want, babes. Actually, no, screw this. We're going to war. To war! The other guys can sort of tag along. No, you're not. Yeah, gather the tree if you want, actually. Do you want to bring the tree with you? Those guys. See, look! Units do what I want. Everyone's got hair. I can get people. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, the game has gotten a billion times better since it actually started working. Funny that, isn't it? Funny that working games are better than not working games. That fire miracle was beautiful. Please don't kill anyone in my army, thanks. Got them unawares, bam bam bam.
Target that creature!
Well, that went well for those guys. To war! Go on, you guys in as well. See, Buttercup, do you want to just hold back a sec? What we'll do, if we're going to think logically, is... Let's get these guys to come straight in. If we send the archers in first, they can do like an initial tirade as Buttercup runs in, kind of thing. What I need to do is focus on archers. Screw it, let's just go for it. To war!
The Greek creature faces us in battle. This is worrying.
Go, Buttercup, go!
Come on, lads.
Defend your cow god! Defend your cow god!
Defend the town.
With arrows and fire. Or just arrows, that'd be nice. Just do something.
Come on.
Okay, my guys are getting fairly annihilated over here.
Ready to go.
Oh god, I didn't really expect this. Why are they getting destroyed?
These Greeks should not be our enemies. But we must oppose them.
I think I'll be okay. What's my soldier guys getting?
This beast is fierce.
Come on, butters. You got this, girl. You got this. Go. Attack. Defend your people. Run. Run, my people. Run. Ready. Run away. I've got one guy left on his own. But with this one guy, I can start the capture at least. Run. Run over here. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. I think he's going to die. He's dead. These guys are coming in though, and they've only got 76. Oh, 76 is actually quite a few more than I expected. Buttercup is low on health. Oh yeah, knocking a heal out. Bam, 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 like it's nothing. Go Buttercup, go. Be the beast you were always born to be. Buttercup is a monster, an absolute monster. Buttercup, where are you going? How many troops they got? 63 troops. Are my guys in? Yep. You guys want to go kill those two guys standing there on their own for some reason? Oh, I love this heal. This heal is making me so happy. Alright. To war! Hey. Go on, you guys.
Let's go. Let's head out. Let's go.
To war? To war. To war! Kill every one of them! Before the blimmin' siren comes back. Bum 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 bum. Death! It's still creepy as all hell. It's never not gonna be creepy. I'm a little nervous. Come on, Buttercup, you can do this. I don't even know where their troops are. Oh, they've got another set over there. Come on, lads. Capture! Oh, oh, oh! Buttercup's gonna heal my troops! Do it, Buttercup, do it! Quickly! Quickly! Okay. Never mind. Buttercup, what are you doing? I'm gonna nip back here. Let's see if we can build, just in case. See if we can build another one by now. We should be able to. 88. Let's go ahead and make 40 archers or so. 40 archers and 40 of these guys. Or 45, whatever. Get those two on the go. I think I've got this. I've got 32 troops left. Buttercup's kind of just eating them all. As long as that siren doesn't come back and ruin it, to be honest. Boom. Have they got 33 troops? Oh, they just made another one. Urgh. Come on, butters. Get some fire on the go. This isn't fire. This isn't fire at all. I'm a little worried because my troop is dying. These guys are taking them out. Maybe I should stop this. Maybe these guys, instead of taking over. Maybe these guys should be joining in the attack for now. Use these guys to help Buttercup take as many out as possible. I think I'm going to lose them, to be honest. They've only got 27 now. I'm going to lose both. It'll be fine. As soon as I've got these two units, it'll be fine. This is logic. Heal. Heal, Buttercup.
The Aztecs did not We would end this conflict. We have no true quarrel with.
Did Buttercup just, like, resurrect half my troops or something? No, didn't seem to. Now, they've got 15 troops left. So, Buttercup. Buttercup, come here. Need to get into them before they get to my takeover, guys. Oh, God, they keep building more. I'm gonna need. Bugger. I mean, I'm not worried about dying or anything. It's not really an issue. That's not the issue anymore. It's that they keep building more blimmin' units. Stop saying death. It's creepy. Alright, guys, up here, please. Ready. How am I still taking this down? No, there we go. Lost them. Lost them all. And they've got 32. They keep building more units. I need to build more. I need a bigger army. This isn't enough. I thought I had this, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a little frustrated right now. 44 troops. Yep, let's go ahead and get that up. Okie dokie. And I'm gonna next we're gonna build some siege engines. I'm gonna try to take out their barracks. I'm gonna go up holding their own.
This beast is fierce.
Boom! I just can't kill them quick enough. You know? Go, Buttercup, go! Smashy smash! Smashy smash. Oh well, let's reckon on Buttercup's evil points. That's something. That's tribute. This is just a tribute, I don't have that much. I need Master. I thought I had Master Soldier. Bugger, I haven't bought it. I'll buy it next round. Buttercup, smash! Buttercup smash? Buttercup needs to use fire more often. That'd be nice. Killed about 10 units with one kick there. That was pretty impressive. Are my guys coming up? Nearly. Blimmin' miles away, ladies and gentlemen. Blimmin' miles away. Okay, can we make a siege engine? Now we can. What I might do is wait until the army's a bit larger and use Buttercup to kind of just keep these guys clear up here and then send them all in together. I'm just too far away, this is my issue. It's just a hell of a track. Can I build any over here? No, need more ore. We can do that, I can find ore. I have ore, I have many ores. Look at all these ores I have. I could build many a boat with these many ores. Let's go back over here. I just gave you a billion. Oh, right, sir. What's going on? Why would you take my ore? Take my ore. Thank you. Something going on here, ladies and gentlemen. It's like I've lost control of the town. Stop building more units. It's really freaking annoying. Well done, Buttercup. I love that. That is so cool, that. They're only on 13 units. This should be easy. I do have my guys coming in. I think we're going to be okay. I do. I'm quietly confident. Quietly. Two new messages. Ah, that's nice. The fear is, if I keep killing their people, they're going to find it harder and harder to keep providing new people because it costs resources and such things.
This conflict continues, and it is the Aztecs.
Well, then you should stop trying to kill me. Why don't we just team up and kill the Aztecs? I suppose that is the point of playing. If you play it in a good way, then that's kind of what happens. They have one troop left, and they've got none. This is, by far, the best opportunity I'm ever going to have. And Buttercup's now healed up. This heal spell. Thank Philip. Philip is the one who told me. Philip, I thank you, because this heal spell is absolutely majestic. It really is. It's just... it's made it so much easier. Let's go ahead and link that together. And then... Eh, get off. Get off. Oh, I want to pick up my troops. Pretty sure was a long time ago.
Creature has breached our walls.
Okay, I'm being silly. Units up here, please. It takes so long to do. Buttercup, what are you doing? And I think that's unbuilt now. Actually, let's think slightly logically. Let's go take out. Is that a barracks? I think it is. If we take out those, then. I mean, they've got no units anyway at the moment, and I've probably won this, finally, but. Better to be safe than sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Better to be safe than sorry. Imagine trying to do this when you couldn't build an army. That's what I've been trying to do. No wonder it's been blimmin' failing. I had no idea how I was going to manage it. I really don't. Go, Buttercup. Buttercup smash. Oh, do you want a person? I'll get you a villager. Get you a delicious villager. Who do we like? You're not doing anything. Come here. You go, Buttercup. Enjoy. Oh. Okay. Get back to smashing buildings then. I guess. It's still that many units. The takeover takes blaming forever. I quite notice soldiers not really going up. Maybe it never does. Maybe that's actually not an experience bar. It probably isn't, is it? What's up, Buttercup? You tired? Go to sleep if you want, girl. I don't need you right now. Eh. Screw you, building. As far as I know, because that needs wood and ore, that means it's not working. That means it's dead. Like, the siren building over here isn't glowing anymore. And it needs wood and ore. That makes sense? I think that makes sense. Come on, takeover. Blimmin' Nora. What's going on? Those guys are slowly on the way. Halfway there. Halfway there. We'll get there. We'll get there. And then we're going to run off and we're going to do the silver mission to get up a bit of tribute for the next level. I think that's that done, really. If you want to go... I'm going to put it back on free will mode for a bit. Chill for a bit if you want, Buttercup. You don't really have to do anything now. As far as I can tell, they can't build any units. I do think I might have to go nab this one, but obviously there's going to be no competition for it anyway, so while that's happening, that's when we'll do the silver tribute missions. Speaking of which, I need a power to do this. There's a certain one that I need, if we can find it. Not hand... maybe... no, hand forcing. Boop! This is basically lets you force your hand... I don't know how you do it. But it lets you... your hand act as like a physical force in the world. So you can, like, punch people and punch rocks and stuff. Apparently you need it for one of the missions, so... villager. Delicious. What are your stats like? Are you doing alright, Buzz? 96, that's alright. Eat! Nommy nom! Oh, that was amazing!
These creeps should not be your enemies.
That was quality.
You must oppose them.
I love that. What a cool just picks up. Oh, person. Ah, screw it. Just chokes him halfway across the map. That takeover. It's like a little nice little ring of people. If we stand and shout at something for long enough, it will be taken over. This is science. Don't argue. Buttercup's just off destroying walls like a badass. She has turned into a bit of a machine, hasn't she? It's pretty awesome. Mr. Conchix, tear down these walls. And so forth. It's another barracks there. Didn't realise. But they're clearly not doing anything with it, so... are they out of ore or something? No, they've got loads of resources. I don't really know what's going on. Buttercup hates walls. More than anything else, Buttercup hates walls. To the point that she's happy to slam her head against them repeatedly. any day now. Any day now. Takes a blimmin' long time, doesn't it? Let's have a look around. We've got a silver there, we've got a silver there. I'm sure there's... ah, there's a... long time ago, mate. Long, long time ago. I'm very sorry for your loss. Come on, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna check my messages on my phone while I'm waiting. I've got 3 new texts, so that's exciting. All from the same person, which is slightly less exciting. That's nice. What's up? Oh no, I can't spell up correctly. I can't spell, ladies and gentlemen. Ah! Have I done it yet? Still not done it. Why do you build me up, Buttercup baby, just to let me down? Mess me around, and worst of all, you never could, baby, when you say you will. So build me up, Buttercup, don't break my heart.
Yes, these brutal Greek armies were as overwhelming to us as they were to the Norse.
Shame.
I face the shame of being defeated by the North. My brother must be told. It is like the prophecy. These people have a god.
A creature? Madness.
Miracles, and a creature. I must go through the portal to find my brother immediately.
Now we can move on to Nagoyan.
Let's knock out these silver thingamajiggies first, shall we? We need ore. If you lovely people want to go and take this island for me, just because I should, I think, get more tribute if you do. Unless I'm mad, and there's a good chance I'm mad, so. I'll let Buttercup do what she wants for a bit. You guys all going? Yep, okay, let's knock out some of these quests. Quest uno.
Oh no, the sheep!
Oh, my poor dolly.
She's vibrating, that's what's wrong with her. Sheep aren't meant to vibrate.
What on earth is wrong with you?
Oh my, that sheep isn't ill. It's giving birth. Catch her lambs or they'll get hurt. Try not to let any drop.
Better go nice with some potatoes.
Look how hairy those nipples
salad,
are.
Either onions,
this is mad.
Yeah, but that'd be nice. Real tasty.
I am the lamb catcher. Just for those who don't know, this isn't really how lambs give, our sheep give birth. There usually isn't this kind of like cannon effect where the lambs fly half, where the lambs fly halfway across the planet. I don't know. I mean, I've never seen a sheep give birth. But I'm very good at this, capturing lambs. It's long been a life skill of mine. It's actually on my CV. How many lambs can this bloody sheep force out? I mean, these aren't even small lambs. This is like half the size of a sheep, and she somehow fits seven inside her so far. She's like a clown car that pops out lambs. That'd be a cool clown car, to be fair. Come on, chip chop. Chip chop chop. Just kind of look at my beautiful finger. Oh. Ah! Whew, looked away for a brief second, and that one came out of nowhere. How many blooming lambs am I going to have to save? This must be really, really painful. Oh god. Lamb rolling, new sport for Scotland or Wales. Or New Zealand. Okay, this is just boring.
Here it comes.
Can I please go do another mission instead of saving lambs? Please. This is just the sheep with the eternal womb. Which sounds like a really, really bad like Bond film or something. Or Sherlock Holmes mystery. 17! This is plenty. Come on. Oh, wow. I can destroy the world. Oh, God. Oh, God. Whew, that was close. There we go. Bloody finally. I'm gonna ruin the land. Oh yeah, no, I got that for taking the town. This still isn't done. I would like to have a word with the person who came up with this quest. This is a north. I've clearly displayed my ability to catch lambs. Is there any need to make me keep doing this for such a long amount of time? This sheep must be in such a large amount of pain. There we go. It's only five. There was blooming 27 of the bastards. Oy vey, he has no eyes, I don't like it.
Oh my dolly.
27
You're
of them.
Better now.
Thanks.
Got these new
I am pretty
friends
fabulous.
To play with. You did it, leader. Great work.
40 grand for that. 40 blooming grand. Kill every living thing. That seems a bit harsh. What I want to check quickly. How much have I got? I've got enough to get. Ooh, meteor miracle. I won't be able to use that in the area, though. That's the only problem I have. I want to look at these wonders, wherever they are. Volcano wonder. Thundering mountain residence was as well. Little as is a. It's really cool. It's a lot of tribute. I don't know if it stays. So if I buy it now, will it stay? Will I have access to it into the next level or not? Who knows? Who knows? We're going to end it here anyway. Next video we'll start off and we'll knock out those first two silver missions, and then we'll build a town that I'll actually stay, because this time I'll have babies that grow up into not babies. No more Peter Pan babies. Isn't that nice? Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Muscle stretch. Bye-bye.